Hey guys, this is GK Galaxy Kane, and you're tuning in to Just Cause 3 Playthrough and Walkthrough Part 2. Before we get into it, let's have a recap. Rico, not so subtly, inserted himself into Medici where he reunited with his friend Mario, who is now, currently, a rebel. Rico and Mario went to go fight alongside the rebels, where Mario informed Rico that Dima, one of Ravelli's former researchers, was in trouble. Rico went to rush to help Dima. After the encounter, Dima equipped Rico with a new grappler and wingsuit to help him on his assistant with the rebels. After Rico assisted the rebels by destroying a bridge and hacking a SAM turn to take out the militia's advancements, Rico is now called by Mario for a new mission.
Rico! Is that you?
It's me, Gramatre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Gramatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see.
Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
Oh, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Mirabello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmatre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
parking space.
I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how the Ravellos ruined this beautiful city.
Look, up there.
The police stations have been taken over by the DRM. Take them back. Ah, that voice! Shut that stupid voice up!
Each morning,
if I were to do some street tagging tonight, would you be my lookout for patrols?
I won't tell an armed man what to do.
It's showtime.
We need reinforcement.
All units, we have reports of violence. Resume normal duties.
Enemy
Not on my island.
My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now laid before me, filled with the possibility of ultimate victory.
These are not Borgia. These are the rebels' thugs, violent and stupid. Dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Let's do this.
Establish visual contact. Escape. Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location. The target escaped. Return to your posts.
see.
You have to take out these ugly billboards, Rico. The general's face terrifies the people into submission.
That's it. I'll raise the flag. Town at a time.
Rico, head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
Hang out a while.
Manea has been set free, my friends. The Di Revelo militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Your garage is always on docks.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Thank you.
You want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
That a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Relax, Rico. I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there. Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Thank you. chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Change is good.
Okay guys, here we are at the end of Just Cause 3 walkthrough and playthrough part 2. Now I have to say, overall, I'm enjoying this game. I like it a lot. One thing is that, man, these loading screens are strenuously long. I may have to cut them off into editing. Next to that, I'm improving my gameplay day by day. So I should have another upload for you guys tomorrow, maybe today. But I'm getting the hang of it. It took some time. But I'll see you guys on the next one. GK, I'm out. Later, my Ranger.